Why do you think men find so difficult to understand women?
Because the brain of a woman is totally different. We are multitasking. They look just in one direction. So that is why.
They look which one direction?
They see just like the horses, you know, when you follow the road and you don't look around.
Okay, what women want?
We want to be understood. But you know, we want just some tenderness. And they use it just before making sex. But we want in every other moment, just a single word to feel supported, to feel loved, and that is all.
Okay. If somebody wants to impress Antonella, what he needs to do?
Just to be reliable, first of all, and with some music. If someone writes a good song for me, I could be impressed.
Oh, cool. That's quite unique.
See, the power of music is a universal language.
How does a guy know that a woman is interested in him?
When she start to think about him and she makes him to the top of her thoughts, and she makes him special in every way. She dedicates a lot of sweet thoughts, sweet actions as well to him. So at that point, he can understand that he's in.
Okay, let's say you want this guy to come and talk to you, right? So how would this guy know that you are interested in him?
Because I start looking at him directly, and then a bit shy, and then again, back and forth, like a little phone, you know, in my eyes.
So this is the indication that the gentleman should approach Antonella.
See, because it means, no, I'm interested. You are welcome to talk to me. I want to know you.
What women want in an ultimate, ideal relationship?
Someone with a partner in crime. So you need someone close to you, not to judge you, but to understand you in every aspect.
Friends, if you like our videos, then don't forget to click the subscribe button and press the bell icon.